First up, it's the girls. So we go to a woman who positively shines. Miss Cheryl Cole, hello, my love.
Hello.
You're a bit cold tonight, I've just heard. You all right?
I'm all right.
I'm going to turn the heating up for you.
Please
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Okay, first up tonight, she's hot. It's Alexandra Burke.
You are a rare, raw talent.
There's nothing you can't see.
Alexandra. So
beautiful. Last week, I was on that stage in my little baby doll dress. I had smoke surrounding me everywhere, singing this beautiful song, and it literally felt like I died and gone to heaven.
Once again, Alexandra delivered an amazing performance, and each week, I just get more and more proud of her.
This is all I ever see myself doing, which is singing and making someone smile when I sing.
Alexandra's singing one of Take That's biggest hits, but she's put her own twist on it.
This week we had a masterclass with Gary and Mark from Take That.
How are you?
I used to have their picture frames on my wall, their bed sheets, pillowcases, everything, the whole Take That lot. So I was a huge fan. Oh my gosh,
okay. Are you ready to give us a blast?
I will be reading the words.
No
I'm so
problem.
Sorry.
He does that.
That's all right.
You got to have a heart!
When I think of the X Factor, I see Alexandra straight away. She's got the classic diva voice. We were blown away.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
You have got an unbelievable voice and you should take the most care of it.
See, this is the thing, I'm not.
You've really got to stop talking so much.
He told me I talk too much and I have to agree with him, but now it's just got to the point where I'm training.
I just wanted to take care of her instrument.
Ruth even said to me.
No, don't say anything else.
Okay.
Stop it.
Zip it, that's what I gotta do. On top of having to be quiet and saving my voice, I've got this major routine.
She's gotta move all over that stage tonight, and it is definitely gonna take a lot out of her.
I'm really genuinely concerned that that's gonna affect her vocal.
I want the performing Alexandra to come back.
She's gotta nail the vocal on this song. It's a difficult song to sing.
When she gets on that stage, she's gonna be outstanding.
This routine is so big that I'm actually terrified.
Bye.
Factor is all about. You're young, you're talented. I love the way you didn't just copy the original. Alexandra, I think you're an incredible girl. What the people at home don't know is that you've got an amazing personality backstage. I want you in the final.
You didn't look like you quite warmed up till halfway through, and you look really nervous tonight. Is because it's the first performance?
Yeah, well, I'm always nervous. I'm a nervous wreck. No, but you know what? I wanted to come out on stage and just have fun for once, you know? And I'm telling you, if I could come out on stage and shake what my mum was giving me, then boy, I'm happy.
Woo! Alexandra, you know, I don't think that you've had enough credit for what an incredible performer you are. Every time you're given a song, you put on a show, you're 19 years old. We don't have many singers of this quality in this country, and I think it
Simon,
would...
Can I say something? I think she's the best singer we've had since Leona. I really do.
Yeah, but I just hope that people... don't think that you're safe, because I think you've got to make it through to the finals. Actually, that was one of the best versions of that song I've ever heard. Really, really good.
Thank you. Alexandra, you are on fire today! And you know what? You always are nervous, but I'd be worried if you weren't nervous, so props to you. I couldn't tell you were nervous. You look like you thoroughly enjoyed yourself, and I'm really proud of you tonight.
Thank you so much.
All right.
Yeah. That's what we're talking about. Louise on the happy pills tonight. It's fantastic. We're going well. Hey, listen, a couple of things. I loved it when you chucked the guy down the stairs, man.
I know. I've always wanted to do that, chuck a man down the stairs, and I finally got the chance. Great.
Now, listen, I know you love talking, but...
I know. Can I just say one thing? Thank you. A thank you to Evie, John and Nigel, because they really helped me vocally and I've learnt so much. So thank you, guys.
Now, is Alexandra going to be back on this stage next week? She desperately hopes so. And if you have a like mine, vote for her by calling 0901 61 61 101. Do not call yet, though. Lines don't open until all six acts have performed. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline. From other networks, maybe higher. And for mobiles, will be considerably more. Look at you waving at your family.
You're sorry.
Vote cast before the opening time won't be counted, but may still be charged. Alexandra.
Thank you.